I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I could always be that way again. And yet, I've grown accustomed to the trace of something in the air. Accustomed